it's me, Rishon. Welcome to my channel. For today's video, I will be having my haul. Yes, recently I went to Feel Beauty 2017 that was held here in Manila last week. That was May 31 to June 2. But then we went there last May 31. So one day lang kami nandun with my Adober family, other beauty vloggers. This is a haul video, guys, but then this is different from other hauls that I got or that I made here in my channel because these are all free. Pero merong isa doon na binili namin pero discounted. So what is Feel Beauty? Feel Beauty is the only beauty trade show here in the Philippines wherein they exhibits a lot of products from different countries such as skincares, cosmetics, fragrances, and a lot more. Without so much further ado, let's start the haul. First thing here is this paper bag from Bioessence. Pero pinaglagyan ko lang po siya ng mga flyers that I got from the event. These are from different products from different countries and exhibitors from Feel Beauty. Yan. So, ang dami nilang flyers na binigay. It includes all of the details, vision, mission of their company, details, information, step by step on how to use the product, etc. So next one is this tote bag from Panasonic Beauty. So napakalaking tulong po nitong bag na to for us beauty girls because wala po kaming dalang mga sack bag that time. Kaya ito po ang pinaglagyan namin ng mga sample products, flyers, etc. So guys, ano ba naman ito? Nung binigay sa amin to, laman lang niya is flyers because Panasonic Beauty caters or sells different hair tools like curling iron, hair iron, and a lot more. So if you are wanting to have or increase about their products, you can call and visit their website. So I'll link the information down below on the description box. On this bag, I have here some of the sample products that I got from Feel Beauty event. Yeah. These are all free except for the one na binili talaga namin kasi nga napakaganda niya. And it only costs 100 pesos lang naman. So, go na tayo, guys. Kaya, let's start with the haul. Ito na siya! I'll include all the products that I got from Adober Studio. Pero from Feel Beauty event din sila. So, first is this K-Brothers Tanaka Whitening Soap. So, this is from Thailand. Next item is this Diamond Skin Mixed Berries Powder Juice. This is from Malaysia. I'm very excited to use this one. Pero I'm thinking na isama ko rin siya sa aking upcoming giveaway. And I believe this is a very healthy because it contains powder juices from different berries. And yeah, meron din siyang fish collagen, chaste tree berry extract, and a lot more. Next product is from Hong Kong. This is the HIP leak packaging which is established since 1969. This is a clear packaging specialist wherein you can have some cute packaging like this one. I got some clips about their exhibit last event. So you can check that on my blog. So I link the information down below on the description box or here on the icon button up here. Next product is this Ledoux tampons. Tampons. I don't know if I said it right, pero yeah, this is from the Netherlands. Yung kanilang company is Marble Cons BV. Yan. So I think this is for the girls. Every month, alam niyo na girls. Kaya, we need this one. Yeah. Ang sabi dito, this is also available at Lazada.ph. So, if you want to try it on, you can go to Lazada and have some orders. Next item is this product from Annie's Way Mask Gallery. It is a Arbutin plus Hyaluronic Acid Brightening Jelly Mask. They caters a lot of face masks. As in, madami talaga for hydration, moisturizing, what else, brightening. So different products din sila pero they caters gel face mask. Diba yung iba may mask sheet pero sila parang puro gel like yung sa Nature Republic. This is from Taiwan kaya I'm very excited kasi maganda siya, guys. Parang pinayin namin ilagay sa aming mga hands or even here at the arms. Maganda yung kanyang effect. So I'm very excited to try it on. Next one is another facial mask. So yeah, this is from Taiwan then. Yeah, this is the feather fabric mask. Next items are this 8 sachets of Orsha Silky Hydrating Shampoo. And I'm very excited to try it on dahil maganda daw talaga siya. So, nanalo din ako sa kanilang pa-games doon, mini-game. Meron silang roulette doon. Then, kung ano yung natapat na product nila, yun yung ibibigay nila. So, unfortunately, ito yung nabigay nila sa akin. And I'm very thankful dahil cute din naman siya. It's an Orsha keychain. Next products are from Bioessence. I got a placenta soap and also a post-procedure cream which is good for whitening and wrinkles. Next item will be this perfume. So, I'm sorry, I forgot the name of the company who gave this one. But then, I have some clips, footages about their exhibit last event. So, please click this icon up here para makita nyo rin yung background information about their company. This is a men fragrances and I think mabibigay ko na lang siya sa aking boyfriend. At nabango-bango niya, guys. So, ito yung kanilang packaging. Pero this is a sample product lang naman. So, yeah. Next product is from Thailand. This is Aknok. I think and I hope I said it right. This is the Art of Dermatology. Yan. So, this is the Acnesure Spot Gel. All of their products are good for acne-prone skin. As in, they fight for acne. Then, this one, you can have some ample amount of the gel and then directly apply it on the affected area wherein you have pimples para hindi tumuloy. And then, magpa-flatten daw siya until it wipes away. I'm excited to use this one kasi, yeah, problem ko rin naman yung mga pimples. So, I think this can help me a lot. Next product is from Singapore. This is from The Face Incorporated, their eye lift product. So, if you open this out, ito yung kanilang product. Sabi nila, you can apply it dito directly sa may wrinkles or dito sa sag areas near sa eyes or dito sa may eye bags kung gusto mong i-lift siya. This product helps us for instant lifting for eye area within 30 seconds. Oh my gosh. I think nakita ko na rin to pero siguro different product lang siya. Nakita ko na rin yung procedure niya. Parang konting amount nga lang ng product yung kailangan and then apply it dun sa affected area, especially this area sa under eye. And then, mag-lift siya kagad. Yung napanood ko, parang talagang nakasag na yung kanyang under eye. And then, after ilang seconds or minutes, siguro, nag-lift talaga siya. Makikita mo yung, ano niya, yung effect niya agad-agad. Next product is from Taiwan. This is a Solone eyeshadow. I hope I said it right. Solone. Guys, let me tell you, this is so pigmented, as in, super gaan lang yung pagkakaswipe ko when we tried it on dun sa event, and then I transferred it at the back of my hands. I'm surprised, guys. Super pigmented talaga, and yes, I fell in love, kaya napabili na po ako. Yes, you heard it right, hindi po siya free. It costs 100 pesos. Guys, let me tell you, Solone have their own packaging, and they are so cute. So, if you are familiar with the Balm Cosmetics, parang ganun yung mga packaging nila. Pero, yes, napakaganda at affordable pa. So, if you want to have some of their products, you can visit their website. I link the information down below. So, check that out. Next product is from Thailand. This is from Malisa Kiss. And this is a whitening cream. You can have it or use it before going to bed. Okay, guys, let's move on with the products from Korea. First product in here is this Hair Boyun Essence. This is from Korea and I have no idea kung ano yung usage niya because tingnan niyo guys, Korean ang sulat and dito rin sa harap Korean. So yeah, siguro i-search ko na lang kung ano yung usage itong product nito. Next one are these products. So yun guys, shout out to Mr. Johan. Hello. Thank you so much for this sample products from your booth. First product from them are this whitening cream and you can use it before going to bed as well. The next one is this Lorac Lip Eye Pencil and yes, I'm very excited. I know Lorac. I am familiar with that. And yeah, thank you very much for being generous giving this one as a sample product from your company. Thank you so much, Mr. Johan. Yeah. Guys, ang cute niya. Next product is the very popular TS shampoo, and I'm very excited to try it on. Next products are from Charm Zone Philippines. So shout out to Miss Jean and Mr. Jean Kim. Thank you so much for taking care of me, for being so generous, and I love you all, guys. Super hospitable nila, guys, as in, I feel so overwhelmed. Napakabait nilang mga tao, and they are all Koreans. I love Koreans na talaga. Yes, so annyeonghaseyo, kamsahamnida, sarange. Ano ba itong ginagawa? Charm Zone Philippines is a Korean brand, but then they are manufacturing here in the Philippines. Maybe someday they will be locally available in the market, but now they are operating online para makabili rin kayo ng mga products nila. So they have samples in here na syempre i-review ko for you guys. So a lot talaga. Sobrang dami. Sobrang daming samples. So, andito yung iba. First product is this Albatross Powder Sunscreen with SPF 41 PA++++. So, I'm very excited to try it on kasi alam nyo naman, guys, sunscreen girl ako. So, hindi ako malis ng bahay nang walang sunblock ang aking face. Even sa face man lang. So, I'm very excited to try this one kasi I think it is good. Yeah, Koreans are known to have good skin. Next products are from DR Frog. This is a Control Tox Peeling Gel. I have enough information about this one, kung paano sila gamitin, kung paano sila gumagana, ano yung effect niya sa skin. But then, of course, I will be having a review with this product. So, please stay tuned on my channel. And, yes, they have many samples in here. Maybe I'll include also some of this on my next giveaway, so please stay tuned. Next DR Frog products are this Energy Night Cream. The last three products in here are from Ginkgo. So this is under Charm Zone PH pa rin. And the first product in here is this Ginkgo Essence. It is a moisturizing essence with Ginkgo leaves extract, which hydrates the skin. So how to use, take an appropriate amount and spread evenly on the face. Next items are this one. So this is the cleansing foam. So facial wash. Yes. Try. For the last and final product, and this is not the least, because ito yung pinaka gusto ko sa kanila lahat. Kasi after all the informative details that Mr. Jin gave us, this one really attract my eyes, my heart, and my mind. Dahil ito talaga ay makakatulong sa ating mga beauty vloggers. Especially for those who are into makeups. Dahil this is a cleansing tissue. Yeah. This is a makeup remover cleansing tissue. So, ito siya, guys. Merong maliit, which is this one. I think 10 sheets lang siya. Pero merong 20 sheets cost 120 pesos. Ito, 60 pesos. May kwento to kasi, guys. Nung sinasabi ito ni Mr. Jean, talaga na-attract na talaga ako and I want to buy one, especially dun sa 20 sheets. Kasi talagang alam kong makakatulong sa akin to. And nung sinabi niya na pang ano daw tayo, pang tamad. As in, this product attracts me a lot, guys, because this helps me, especially in removing makeups. For those lazy ones, ito ang ating katapat. At isa na ako. Aminado. Yeah, Mr. Jin explains a lot regarding this product. So talagang, wow, nagka-heart-heart ang eyes ko when he said na this is also suitable for waterproof makeups. Yeah, pwede siya sa waterproof, guys. Even your mascara, your lipstick. Okay. Thank you so much, guys, for watching. I hope you enjoy it a lot as I've enjoyed filming it. And these are all the products, sample products that I got from Feel Beauty event. And I wanna say thank you again to Adobe Studio ABS-CBN for giving me this opportunity to attend this kind of beauty trade show. And also for the Feel Beauty 2017, you are all amazing. Thank you so much for watching, guys, and I hope to see you on my next one. Bye!